In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
عَبَسَ وَتَوَلَّى أَن جَاءَهُ الْأَعْمَى وَمَا يُدْرِيكَ لَعَلَّهُ يَزَّكَّى.
He frowned and turned away because the blind man came unto him. What could inform thee but that he might grow in grace?
أَوْ يَذَّكَّرُ فَتَنفَعَهُ الذِّكْرَى.
Or take heed, and so the reminder might avail him.
أَمَّا مَنِ اسْتَغْنَى فَأَنْتَ لَهُ تَصَدَّى وَمَا عَلَيْكَ أَلَّا يَزَّكَّى.
As for him who thinketh himself independent, unto him thou payest regard. Yet it is not thy concern if he grow not in grace.
وَأَمَّا مَنْ جَاءَكَ يَسْعَى وَهُوَ يَخْشَى فَأَنْتَ عَنْهُ تَلَهَّى.
But as for him who cometh unto thee with earnest purpose, and hath fear, from him thou art distracted. Nay, but verily it is an admonishment. So let whosoever will pay heed to it. On honored leaves, exalted, purified. Set down by scribes, noble and righteous. Man is self-destroyed, how ungrateful. From what thing doth he create him? From a drop of seed, he createth him and proportioneth him. Then maketh the way easy for him. Then causeth him to die and burieth him. Then, when he will, he bringeth him again to life. Nay, but man hath not done what he commanded him. Let man consider his food. How we pour water in showers. Then split the earth in clefts.
فأنبتنا فيها حبا وعنبا وقضبا وزيتونا ونخلا.
And cause the grain to grow therein, and grapes and green fodder, and olive trees and palm trees.
وحدائق غلبا وفاكهة وأبا.
And garden closes of thick foliage, and fruits and grasses.
متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم.
Provision for you and your cattle.
فإذا جاءت الصاخة.
But when the shout cometh.
يوم يفر المرء من أخيه.
On the day when a man fleeth from his brother.
وأمه وأبيه.
And his mother and his father.
وصاحبته وبنيه.
And his wife and his children.
لكل امرئ منهم يومئذ شأن يغنيه.
Every man that day will have concern enough to make him heedless of others.
وجوه يومئذ مسفرة.
On that day, faces will be bright as dawn.
ضاحكة مستبشرة.
Laughing, rejoicing at good news. And other faces on that day with dust upon them. Veiled in darkness. Those are the disbelievers, the wicked.